sometimes I'm at. Reading and writing and reading and thinking and searching for reasons and missing.